Welcome to part 3 of our Weekender Recce, where you join us making our way out of Lanroost to head toward Truerin, and then Bala. Having negotiated the one-way system through Lanroost town centre, we pick up the A470 by turning left, and heading out on the Battersea Coed Road. Although this is a nice quick stretch of road, it has little in the way of bends, therefore doesn't make interesting viewing, so we cut forward to its junction with the A5 at Waterloo Bridge. After a few hundred yards on the A5, we turn right to pick up the A470 again, and head towards Dolwyth Ellen. After Dol with Ellen, on this stretch, you see the castle perched atop of the hill. It's an impressive sight and looks like something you'd see in a movie. One day I'll make the effort to stop off and visit, but for today it simply marks the beginning of our climb over the hill to the slate mines of Blaenau Ffestiniog. A quick stop at the lay-by allows chance to enjoy the beautiful scenery, as you look out over towards Snowdonia, and Mount Snowdon. As you come over the crest of the hill to begin the drop into Blaenau Ffestiniog, you're presented with the dark slate quarry hillsides that surround the village. Stark contrast to the lush green landscapes we have ridden through so far. At the mini roundabout we take a left to continue on the A470 to Llanfestiniog, where we'll begin our ride over the moors and on to Trwyryn, and then Bala. At Llanfestiniog, we take a sharp left, and ride onto the bridge, where we hang another left to start over the moors. left onto the A4212, which will take us all the way into Bala, but not before a quick stop for pics at Truerin. Thanks for watching, and if you've enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to see other videos from Trumpet 1050. Don't forget to share with your friends, and till next time, have fun, and ride safe.